It certainly is a hot day here in POCOYO's world. Oh, and look, there's Ellie. Looks like she's trying to keep cool.
Hello, Ellie.
You haven't seen POCOYO today, have you, Ellie? That's strange. He usually enjoys the heat on a hot day.
I know, maybe he's with Pato.
I'll see you, Ellie.
And there's Pato. I believe Pato is trying to keep cool too.
Pato, you haven't seen POCOYO, have you?
Sorry, Pato, but was that a no or a...
Sorry, Pato, I still didn't quite catch that. Are you saying...
All right. I'll keep looking then.
Sorry to have disturbed you, Pato. Now, I wonder where POCOYO could be.
Oh, there you are at last. Hello, POCOYO. Hello, Lula.
Hi.
And look... It's POCOYO's musical flower.
Flower! Music!
POCOYO just loves his musical flower. Did you know? I believe POCOYO has the only musical flower in the whole world.
Looks like it's empty, POCOYO.
More music.
Yes, it would be nice to hear more music, wouldn't it? How can you get your flower to play more music if your watering can is empty, POCOYO? Can any of you help, POCOYO?
Get more water!
More water!
Ooh, it seems the water tap has dried up in all this heat as well. At least you've filled up your watering can for your flower.
Flower.
Poor Pato must be terribly thirsty.
Oh, POCOYO, that's very nice of you, giving some of the water to Pato.
Flower!
Oh, I wonder what she's up to. Oh, now I see. Ellie's going to take a nice, cool bath to beat the heat. What a good idea. There's nothing an elephant likes better than a nice, cool bath. Oh, dear. There's no water left. Oh, there goes Ellie's bath, and she was so looking forward to it. Oh, POCOYO, what a good deed. You certainly made Ellie feel better. But shouldn't we see about your...
flower.
Oh dear. It seems that POCOYO used up all his water helping his friends. Now there's no water for his flower. Don't worry, POCOYO. Maybe someone will help you. I think someone might be on their way right now. Can any of you tell POCOYO who's coming?
I am POCOYO!
Oh, well, that's very nice, but I think the flower needs more than... It seems that when friends help each other, magical things can happen. Hooray for POCOYO! Bye-bye! See you soon!